Horror. Tonight we're going to be playing two games, the first one being the Midnight Game, also known as Midnight Man, which is based off of a creepypasta from Reddit. It actually tells you a little bit about it in the first bit, and after that we're going to be trying out Obscure, which is a multiplayer horror game, which means we get to play together.
Yes. Steeping in Horror, the only channel that brings together people who are terrible at video games, horror, and tea.
Yeah, except we're fantastic at tea.
Yes, we are.
So tonight we're trying out a more desserty tea, which is peppermint chocolate.
Yep.
See it there. I'm super excited. I've had this once before, and it so far is the only, well, I guess I've had the s'mores one now, but it's like the only chocolate tea that I actually enjoy, and it doesn't taste like horribly watered down. Probably because peppermint comes out pretty strong. Look at that. It's all going inside of us.
Yes. It's so hot.
It's true, but it might... this teapot actually keeps, despite the fact that it's like all pretty and glass, it keeps things really, the tea really hot for a long time.
We would just like to reiterate this is an adult program with adult language.
Motherfucker!
Adult themes and motifs.
I don't have anyone for that.
There's a naked dog running around. Yeah.
And two naked cats. So that's three nakedness.
Hi.
Come here.
Alright, so today is the Midnight Game.
I'm really excited to see this. I just saw it yesterday, I think it was. I was watching another streamer play it, and it looked... Oh, good!
I don't know if it's gonna work right away. It's not doing anything right now.
Oh well, it might just be mouse and keyboard, that's fine.
Let's find out.
Hey!
Why is my head falling?
Maybe your controller's working?
No.
Maybe you're falling asleep?
Maybe I'm falling asleep.
So it says check the table, which...
Is that one doing? Aha!
Oh god. I'm still looking down. I'm, whoa!
Aha!
Okay.
Yay!
We had a secondary controller plugged in for Obscure later.
Still looking. Tell you what, let's reload this.
Problems.
And we're running on unicorn graphics.
Which just sounds amazing.
Which one were we?
That one.
There it is.
My TV is a really weird resolution.
Alright. Here we go.
Oh good, we're not nodding off anymore.
The rules are in front of me on the table. I should also press tab to check the inventory. Would you like to do the honors or shall I?
I'll start us off.
All right.
Let's just move my tea. Actually, we can put this here.
Yes, we can.
Ugh. I have a fairly large coffee table, but you know.
Well, bam.
We're still two people trying to share it and drink coffee. All right, so tap. Whoa.
Tea, not coffee.
Whatever. Required items. Scratch it out. I think I have a matchbox in the kitchen. I should also search the kitchen for the rest of the items. Switching the lock lights off one by one will be a pain. I believe there's a master switch outside the bathroom. Also, in case I forget, F blows out candle, RB knocks the door. Or RB, RNB, right mouse button. No, I want this.
Ooh, I feel like we should put on the V-Sync or something.
Ugh.
Tearing.
I thought this was the instructions. I am upset.
Ah, wait, I started to say something. Yes.
Oh, right. I know what that's for. Okay, these are actually the instructions over there.
Hit the options. Let's turn on that V-Sync if we can. That's right, it's back to me.
Bye, guy.
We're getting some tearing, so we're gonna fix that.
So,
there it goes.
Yeah, here we go. Wait, what? What was the plus and minus?
Sensitivity.
Oh, okay. Yeah, these things can be a hit or miss, because sometimes, like, it will take care of screen tip. Oh yeah, that's a lot better.
That's so much better.
Okay, let's read the instructions. Good lord, I can barely read that.
Instructions number one, prerequisites. The materials required include a candle, your main wooden door, at least one drop of your own blood, and a piece of paper and matches. What?
What?
Someone said blood. I'm a vampire. Step one.
We gotta watch that.
I know, it sneaks up on you. Step one, write your full name, first, middle, and last, on a piece of paper, and put at least one drop of blood on the same paper. Allow it to soak in. It's like a Alton Brown recipe. Step two, turn off all the lights in the house. Go to your door and place the paper with your name in front of it. Take the candle and light it. Step 3. Knock on your own door 22 times. The hour must be 12 a.m. Upon the final knock, blow out the candle. You have just allowed the Midnight Man into your home. Step 4. Immediately relight your candle and regret your decision.
Yeah, like I said, this is from a creepypasta, so it's like, oh yeah, I get why they made it into the game, but why would you ever play anything like this to begin with? It's a lot like Bloody Mary. Hells to the no. Josh, what do you think of the tea?
I think it's very nice. It is not too chocolatey.
Nope.
It is not too minty.
Oh my god, there's more instructions.
Oh, instructions number 2. You must lurk around your completely dark house with the lit candle in hand. Your goal is to avoid the Midnight Man at all costs until exactly 3:33 a.m. Should your candle ever go out, it is because the Midnight Man is near you. You must relight your candle within the next 10 seconds. If you are unsuccessful in this, the Midnight Man will induce a hallucination of your greatest fear until 3:33 a.m. You must continue until 3:33 a.m. without being caught by the Midnight Man. The Midnight Man will leave at 3:33 a.m. and you'll be safe to proceed with your morning. Staying in one spot the entire game will only result in the Midnight Man finding you. It is highly advised to continue moving throughout the game. Do not turn on any lights during the midnight game. Do not use a flashlight during the midnight game. Do not go to sleep during the midnight game. Do not use another person's blood on your name. Do not use a lighter to substitute for a candle. It will not work. Definitely do not attempt to provoke the Midnight Man in any way.
You know what this makes me want to do? Makes me want to do this and immediately turn on the light. Oh my god, apparently I crept up on that table.
Ooh, now we need to know what time it is because we started at 5 minutes till midnight.
Oh god, yes.
And we gotta do 22 knocks, the last knock at midnight. There's a clock above the, or next to the TV.
Yeah,
there.
Okay, so it paused by the
midnight. That's fine. Alright, so we have like a real 5 minutes. I think it's right, your name on that paper.
I want to get to the, my other items first. Oh.
Hooray.
I also found the master switch.
Wait, is there a washing machine in the bathroom?
Yes.
Huh.
I'm actually looking for the kitchen because it told me that's... Oh, this is pleasant.
Huh.
No! Yeah, I actually like the boy very wicked. Oh, it's a kitty cat. There
you go. That's a bear.
I accept your belief that that is a bear. We're back in here.
I'm not saying you're wrong. I'm just saying what you believe is wrong.
Oh, look, there's another clock. Ooh, this is that's a scary corner. Ooh, look, there's a candle. I want it.
Which
want
one? There's so many.
I want this one. Yeah. So the kitchen told me, ooh, this is delicious.
Looks like burnt toast.
Space through the wall. Let's see, where is the ladder? Oh!
That matches.
It's not the best. Alright, knife. That kind of knife. What kind of kitchen is this, Josh?
It's a kitchen in a show house, apparently.
What
kitchen? Wrong one.
Ah! Go find a knife somewhere else. I have a feeling these items are fairly close together. Matches. No.
Bread.
bread! Go away! What is this person? I don't like you. What is this?
That's a clock.
I don't like that either. I don't like this vase.
It's a sturdy vase.
I don't like this picture. I played bowling with that. Okay, I need to find a knife. Like, you're serious.
Yeah, I have no idea what you're doing. But you totally need a knife.
Apparently, objects. I'm legitimately checking now, like.
Do you just, like, really want to throw things right now?
No. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, it's gotta be in the kitchen.
Yeah. Kitchen time.
Okay, I've got toast and stuff, so I've got and this weird bowl.
Check the dishwasher.
Yeah.
Or check the drawers right in the sink.
Oh yeah, in the sink, that would make no sense. Not tell me I'm gonna fail out this game just because I was talking shit around.
I highly recommend the drawers. I think that's a good way to go.
I think you're right, I think that's right. Oh!
Knife!
Okay, let's go write our name down on that piece of paper. Best eraser ever, okay. Okay, I'm the one that's stabbing myself. Stabby. Okay, let's go! Let's go, piece of paper. Why are you pulsating? Oh my god. Come on, let's go.
To the front door.
Front door, which is like this. This sounds like it. Oh.
No, it's down
the hallway. Oh, wait, are you sure this isn't it?
I think it'd be down that hallway.
This looks like a front door.
This does not look like a front door.
I'm going with this door because I don't have much time left. Okay, I've lit the candle first, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah, you're right. That's right. At least with this.
Cheers.
Cheers. This should be fairly terrifying, and that's why I'm going first, because I'm not sure I'll be able to make it through this for very long. But obscure. Obscure will be a lot more. I don't know what obscure is going to be like. I have never played it.
Yeah, we have no idea.
Oh, there's a knife this time.
Oh, interesting.
Tricks. I'm gonna walk this later.
Let's take a look by the candles.
Yeah. Yeah, let me go do that.
I mean, just thinking logically in that mess. Or.
Yeah. Let's see. Brand buds. Maybe.
Brand buds.
I thought I did buds for a second. I believe in this drawer.
Aha!
That's right. I think this is the time since we've got everything. Oh shit! Time's moving much faster. Ugh.
was his last name?
Well, you know what? I remember. Because this guy hasn't had enough shit done to him.
Yeah, he really hasn't. For those of you who aren't in the know, Waylon Park was the protagonist from the game we played last night, Whistleblower, the Outlast DLC.
This.
Wait, look to your right.
This is the bathroom.
Are you okay?
Wait, what?
It's bedroom.
Okay.
Stairs.
I'm actually gonna open all these doors so when I explore, I won't have to worry about opening. No! Yeah. Oh, this is a friend room. Oh, no, that's a creepy kid's room.
So this must be it. It's an art room slash den. That's a closet.
Okay.
We have to find the front door, Lil.
Am I? Okay, fine. But the explorer in me tells me to explore the house first.
Yes, but it won't matter if we run out of time. Are those? No, those aren't front doors.
That's not the front door. Is this the front door? This would make no sense.
That would make no sense.
Oh, no. Oh, God! I just find grab. Okay, that's a
I guess it
door?
Is.
Door? That's gotta be a door. That's so, the only other door out to the outside world.
We have to stick it in front of the door. Does that mean on the inside or the outside?
Oh, no.
Stay under it, yeah. Whatever.
That looks fine.
Don't break the matches.
Matches are really hard. Like, this is...
Do you have to drag them with a click, or do you, like, let go and then press to move it towards the striker?
Oh. Okay. Well, I just loop this up again. There's gotta be more. There's gotta be more.
Check the door, another door in the kitchen.
This is how the match was last time. Apparently, I'm so nervous I put our fingers in the skin. This is a terrible start to a stream.
Yes, it is, but that's okay.
Okay, so we had no prior knowledge this game. Maybe I should have taken a moment to play it.
Nah, it's more fun this way.
No. I don't know.
Oh, we keep forgetting to turn off all the lights.
Oh, it's bedroom. Bedroom's gonna have matches, right? Nice. What the hell?
Okay.
No, I can do it. Do it. Oh my god. I can't jump. Well, I give up.
Okay. I say go back to the menu and give yourself more time to perform.
Pretty sure I did. Pretty sure I shouldn't do any of the other stuff you told me to do.
Oh, wow.
So I just gotta... I think now that I understand the matches, we should be fine.
We have to turn off the lights in the house, too.
Yeah, let me... I'm actually gonna read... Whoops.
Yeah, go back to the instructions. There was a thing.
I think there's this one. Blah, blah, blah. Turn off all the lights in the house. Go to your door and place the paper in front of it. Okay. Turn of events.
Yeah. Suddenly the candle is elusive. Maybe upstairs in the master.
Fuck no, I don't want to be down here anymore.
Master bedroom.
Yeah. I love how some of these doors like corner. I couldn't tell where I was going. I can't. Oh, is there a light switch on the stairs? Is that it? The thing is, I can't see down here. No, it's.
Gosh, you could see if you had a damn candle.
Oh my god, stairs!
Goosefraba.
I don't even know where the other candle could be. We've been in every area.
We're restarting.
No, restart! Not back to main menu. No, blah, blah, blah. Shut your face.
It doesn't need to be a thing. Just walk through and we'll see it. If we don't see it quickly, we'll start over again.
Man, these things are sturdy.
Okay.
exactly how I would edit this. I'm ascending.
To the heavens.
Apparently so. Guys, I broke the game.
Oops.
I just want to throw it, some crank.
I noticed. You all right? No. Just load it again.
I sent it to look at.
I don't think it's going to be in the washing machine.
Have like one of those towel roll things in their house? That's weird. Okay.
Would it feel so?
Hopefully it's restarting the level. Oh yes it is. It's nice and cool. Screw it. Here we go. No, that's where I write my name. Oh look. Oh look. I don't know. I'm trying everything at this point. Well, candles this one.
Hopefully.
Candle does work. A candle!
Candle!
I missed you. Yay!
Alright, we gotta do it quick.
Yep. Oh wow, let's
see a knife.
By the way, if we have a knife, why can't we stab Midnight Man?
That's a good question.
I haven't lost hope yet. Nope. Nope. We'll find matches. We'll do it.
Where did we find them last time that we're missing?
Hold up. Okay, yeah, doors are closing behind me. That's not unsettling at all. I think we did find them down here.
Was it in the bedroom?
Midnight Man's so gonna get me. I'm never gonna remember where I'm going. Matches? Matches? No. Match? Okay, you creepy drawer. For like items just to start this game. I don't know why it would be the bathroom.
Endlessly repeating the first 5 minutes.
Oh god! Ugh.
What?
I got stuck in the door. What is the kid doing playing with matches? What am I doing? I checked here, right?
Yes, you did.
Thank you.
have to turn off all the lights.
Yep. I think, did we decide what's the front door again?
I
made a terrible...
It's someone next to us.
Yep. That is really hard to do, by the way. What? How the hell am I supposed to strike this man then? Well, we gotta start over.
Josh, you wanna give it a try?
Sure.
Maybe you're gonna... it's the match thing that's giving me. Maybe I'll be better at the matches.
No candle. Tempted to restart. Matches. Knife. Gotta find the candle. Which we've never found another space for, have we?
Yeah, which I thought was really weird. Like, I understand, like, the matches and the candle being different places, but... I think I'm going to cool down my heat cracks. No. We can't go downstairs. Candlestick maker. Candle is in kitchen. Apparently we missed it in the kitchen. Thank you.
Donka, if you're right, if not, curse you.
No. Who decided to think this was a good idea? I mean...
Oh, seriously?
Shit. Do you have the knife and everything?
Yep.
Okay, let's go write our name down on the piece of paper.
Alright, what's our name?
I don't know, Waylon. I won't put my actual name, it's too creepy.
Waylon Wilson Parks.
Park. Waylon, she's hot. Yeah, tap. Tap. You gotta hold down to tap.
I am holding tap.
Okay. Now click on the knife.
Oh, that's right. The blood.
And now the note pulsates.
Really? Oh.
Click and hold.
Oh, okay. Where's front door?
I think it may have been there because that would make the most sense.
That's
the bedroom. Oh, turn around. It would make
that's
the most sense
bedroom.
For that to be... Or the front... I thought that was the front door right there.
No, that's not the bedroom. That's the kid's bedroom.
Okay.
None of these make sense to be a front door.
The one in the living room makes more sense, though. Okay. We gotta do that, and we gotta turn around. Wait, we gotta turn around. We have to go turn off the light, light the candle, and then come back. I think that's our best.
Yeah.
Because everybody should have a master switch in their hand house, but turns out all you've gotta click on the candle.
I know, I clicked to put on the match and the light turned back on. Okay.
We might go to obscure faster than I thought we would.
Guys.
This is not a very good mechanic. You do realize we're gonna have to blow this out again.
I know. Guys. Last try. I'm not doing it anymore after this.
I know, you know, you're supposed to do a nice even pressure across it. Oh, I think it's starting to feel sorry for us. Check under the... Okay.
Even pressure. pressure. It's click or don't click. Okay, that is terrible. Well, at least we've got that part down, guys. We're good. Wayland Park. You prick.
E, you gotta put your blood on it.
Oh, that's right.
Because pulsating note.
Whoosh. I can't see.
It's out there.
Alright, swear to God. If this match doesn't light like in quick order, we are gonna have a problem. What the hell?
Okay, good. You didn't lose it. Yay! Alright, now we gotta wait till midnight so we can knock on the door. I'm so excited!
That clock.
By the TV. It's on the other side. We're back, guys! We got so used to doing this beginning portion that we got better at it.
We are maze. Amaze balls. We are amaze balls.
Alright! So we're gonna have to knock on the door 22 times, blow out the candle, and relight it. What was the trick, Josh?
I have no idea. So is it knock, then blow it out?
Yep.
So I love how if you get too close to the door, you lose your light.
Didn't you know that's what happens?
No, I didn't.
Oh.
How amazing.
We've gotten so used to using our phones lately, and we forgot what a good old candle can do.
Apparently not light things when you're within inches of them. Is it midnight yet?
We get weird right before midnight. Midnight Man's gonna come for us, he is.
Yeah. Oh, hey, our
Midnight Man. Yeah, look at that. Midnight Man's gonna come for us, Oh, yeah. He's gonna come and kill us twice. Stab him with a knife. Yeah. Look, it's so close.
They're coming to take me away.
They're coming to take me away.
To the funny part, where life is beautiful all the time. Be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats, and they're coming to take me away.
I know, we like ran through freaking out. So now I see why 5 minutes might be a little long.
Yeah.
You wouldn't hurt to go look. Go.
30 seconds.
10, or 40. Wait, no.
Oh my god, the Midnight Man's coming. Make sure you're in bed before he comes, or you won't get any presents.
Yay! Wait. Isn't that the Easter Bunny?
The Easter Man.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
I got kitty.
Get there. Midnight hasn't started. So
it
start now?
Three. Yes. 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Woo! Okay. Hit tab. light your candle, where you light your candle, where it comes.
That didn't work.
Oh!
That didn't work either.
I somehow don't feel very bad about this.
Do we try again?
Oh, man. Third time's a charm.
Okay.
And I think you've only done it twice now?
Okay. On your head be it.
Oh, man, we should choose a time lower.
Too late.
Oh, wait, why don't we just go explore the house?
I'm committed.
It's not there. The knife.
Where's the damn knife?
Take it door from the bottom.
First time it was in the bottom
drawer. Yeah, it was. The master's one.
It's not there either. It's.
Why did we try this again? Now I'm upset.
It's messing with us. It derives its sick and twisted pleasure, matches.
So I was right, what's the second word?
Matches. No matches. Matches.
Can you imagine? The drawer underneath the TV? We tried that, yeah.
We've never found them there, though.
You never know.
I always knew.
Okay. I feel like we should be finding a lot more matches because there's no way in hell 5 matches are gonna last us tonight. Where did we awkwardly find them last time?
I don't know.
They've been on the table, they've been on the counter, they've been in the drawer in the kitchen.
I really don't think they've been in any of these rooms.
Right.
At all. I know we found them. We found them here.
Look in the cabinets. We haven't looked in the cabinets. Look where the tricks man was.
We found them here, in the drawer, and back here.
Let's check the cabinets. Yay!
Holy crap. Aha!
Don't try to go outside, folks. You'll just phase up into your ceiling. You can write our name down and stab our finger. What are you doing, you goofball? My dog's rubbing my legs like a cat.
Maybe the game knows this isn't our real name.
I'm not putting my real name on here.
And that's why it's like, these matches will not work for you. We should put the cat's name.
Leon.
Right there?
Yeah, why not? It worked! Technically it worked last time. We just couldn't relate the name.
It was outside, right?
It says in front of the door, and there was this, like, outside in front of the door.
Okay, so we got...
Hey, and see, we're playing, this is called The Midnight Game. It's based off of a creepypasta, a little short horror story that was on Reddit, where it's about the Midnight Man. What you have to do with the Midnight Man is you have to write your name on a piece of paper, put your blood on it, turn off all your lights in the house, and then light a candle, blow the candle out, and then relight the candle. Our hardest part has actually been lighting the candle.
Yeah, which you're about to see.
And the whole goal is to last until 3:33 in the morning. That's when the Midnight Man will leave. And you have to continuously walk around the house. You can't... Do you think we've got a better mouse?
That one broke mid-stroke.
Yeah, it doesn't work if you do it fast.
Doesn't work if you do it slow.
Well, we might just not matter anymore about this game. We might just move on to...
I have no idea.
Shit, we have to find more matches.
I don't think there are more.
There's got to be more.
I don't think so. I think it's, like, really easy to fail this damn game. Aha, hemorrhoid cream. That will stop him.
That's why the Midnight Man's so angry. Whoa. He wants his hemorrhoid cream back.
I will give it to him.
There's gotta be more magic. That makes no sense. There aren't any more magics. Problem so far with this game hasn't actually been the Midnight Man himself, it's been lighting the damn candle.
We haven't even seen him.
No. We have until midnight to go knock on the door 22 times and then relight the candle. Oh, he blows the candle out, or did you blow them out?
I'm moving, I think. There's no set. It doesn't give you the mechanic. It doesn't tell you what conditions need to be met to light this damn match. It just sometimes it breaks, and sometimes it goes right across the strike without light.
Yeah.
And then you stop the match, and then you try again, and it breaks.
Yeah. It's really weird.
I don't know.
I'm kind of mad at this game. We might retry this game later once if we get more of the hang of it. We just tried it fresh tonight. But we do have an additional game, which is Obscure, which is a multiplayer horror game where Josh and I each will play a character.
Yes.
And it's not split screen or anything like that, so.
Fantastic.
Everyone, this is my dog, Winston. He apparently really wanted to be part of the web stream. Hi, baby. You have water on your nose. It's really bad drinking water.
Okay, so, like a 2-minute break, and then we'll pick up again with Obscure, so we'll be back.
Yeah. Sorry about this.
Don't go anywhere. All right.